where many a dream has died. Like a tree planted by the water, we never will run dry. So living water flowing through, God, we thirst for more of you. Fill our hearts and flood our souls with one desire, just to know you and to make you known. We lift your name on high. Shine like the sun, make darkness run and hide.
Can we get something to eat real quick?
This is Red's drive-in and it's really disgusting. I don't recommend it.
They don't change their gloves when they clean anything, so
yeah,
we should be concerned.
Very unsanitary. They have good drinks though, except for when the ice is gone.
What do you think about Red's?
It's nasty.
What are you getting, Mary?
I don't know what else. Do they have cotton candy? Oh, I think they have cotton candy.
I studied them all.
This is the drive-in.
Transition to the bun.
Yeah, I had to put it up.
How do you feel?
How do you feel?
It's okay with me. I'm easy going. I did have to pull my hair up.
I just tell you, this brother out here is tired, his leg hurt. He people armpits are kicking. Oh.
Mary, have you seen any unique visitors at the park today?
I saw Santa. Like, I got a picture with him. Santa right there.
And on the back, it says Santa's on vacation looking for Dollywood.
You ain't first or last, Mary. You ain't first or last. It's 9 o'clock p.m. End of the day at Dollywood. What do you guys have to say about today?
It was a blast.
It was fun. My favorite ride
lots
was...
lots of poop.
She just cut me off.
Go
my
on.
Favorite ride was the mine ride.
Mm-hmm.
It was like a 90 degree angle and then you drop.
That's a good
it's
one.
Pretty good.
Yeah, I have to agree. That one was really good.
The beginning of our day was kind of boring. The lines were super long on this one ride, but the other ones weren't as bad.
The only that was the lightning rod?
Yeah, the lightning rod.
The only complaint is Dolly Parton did not show up for my birthday. Got us that end.
All right.
But
Dollywood.
Signing off.
Out.
I'm so cold.
How was dinner?
It feels good.
Delicious.
Oh.